A new report has revealed Melbourne's greenest suburbs as solar panel installations surge.
500,000 homes now have rooftop solar, helping save households thousands on their power bills.
Surveilling our suburbs from the sky, Nearmap's 3D aerial imaging capturing the evolution of modern life.
We can see what's going on as we build our country.
The high-tech surveillance highlighting our journey towards a greener future. New suburbs like Lucas near Ballarat embracing solar. Here's Granger Parade in 2021 and 2 years on. Residents in Patterson Street also electrifying at a fast rate.
We've had some customers save up to $3,000 to $5,000 a year off their electricity bill.
Pam Campbell enjoyed a cosy winter with new panels and a storage battery, dropping her quarterly electricity bill from almost $800 to $100.
It's a treat to turn them on and feel warm or cool without feeling guilty.
Tarnit is leading the solar charge. Solar Run finding it installed 2,177 panels in 4 years, making it Australia's greenest suburb, ahead of Box Hill in New South Wales and Bundaberg, Queensland.
Majority of, you know, the most popular greener suburbs are in newer built areas. So as there's more homes getting built, we're finding people, when they're building their new home, putting on solar.
Werribee and Roxburgh Park have Victoria's second and third highest uptake.
And they can almost jump back in a time machine to look at our older imagery and see, well, where were we 10 years ago and how far have we come?
One in three Australian homes now have solar panels, with the payback on investment taking up to 4 years. Jackie Quist, 7 News.